wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure, but obviously there's a connection with an umbrella, and that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up. They must be processing these flowers to make something.
This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde. I don't think they'll notice us.
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
means Jill might be here.
What have they done?
Experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why. Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Exeligiona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap! Tell me where she is!
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that VOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill, once we find her.
All right. Let's find her, then.
Gore has been murdered.
Make sure to take care of it before we leave.
Don't worry. The reserve supply is almost ready.
You know that voice.
It's Oxella.
Not being handled, Albert. I'm looking forward to
it. Albert?
What?
How are you holding up, okay, Albert?
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead.
Thank you.
Missiles?
What could they be planning?
I'd say a war, from the looks of it.
Come on! Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Marcella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
The Ouroboros is a new DOW, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find that soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
Seems much more ferocious.
Thank you.
What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA.
It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Thank you.
It stopped!
No, something's stopping it.
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
Find out. We're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Ugh.
Come on!
Excelligione! Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where is Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker! You are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
You're merely postponing the inevitable. You can't hide forever! Hurry!
I tire of wasting my time with you. You disappoint me. Is that the best you've got? Here I am offering you my precious time, and you waste it by running away. Over. expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
At such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
Me. It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions, but God, I was still aware. Forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Time to put an end to this.